The most traded cryptocurrency, Bitcoin, has been declined for about 30% and it touched a low of around $31,000. Currently, it is trading at around $38,000. This fall in Bitcoin's value is mainly because of the two reasons. First one is, of course, Elon Musk and his electric vehicle company Tesla. Earlier this year, Tesla announced that it will accept Bitcoin, but now they reversed their decision to accept Bitcoins. And the second reason is China. China has announced that they will be banning companies from providing services related to cryptos. If you find this information useful, so like and share the video.